My wife used to say I'm a hard man to know. Like a closed book. Complained about it all the time. She was beautiful. God, I loved her. I just didn't know how to show it, that's all. I killed her, Red. I didn't pull the trigger. I drove her away. And that's why she died, because of me. The way I am.
That don't make you a murderer. Bad husband, maybe. Feel bad about it if you want to, but you didn't pull the trigger.
No, I didn't. Somebody else did. And I wound up in here. Bad luck, I guess.
Yeah.
It floats around. It's gotta land on somebody. It was my turn, that's all. I was in the path of the tornado. I expected the storm would last as long as it has. Do you think you'll ever get out of here?
Me? Yeah. One day, when I got a long white beard and two or three marbles rolling around upstairs, they let me out.
I'll tell you where I'd go. To Watton Hill.
So?
It's in Mexico. A little place on the Pacific Ocean. You know what the Mexicans say about the Pacific?
No.
They say it has no memory. That's where I want to live the rest of my life. A warm place with no memory. Open up a little hotel. Right on the beach, buy some worthless old boat and fix it up new. Take my guests out, charter fishing.
Say what to nail.
In a place like that, I could use a man that knows how to get things.
I don't think I could make it on the outside, Andy. I've been in here most of my life. I'm an institutional man now. It's like Brooks was.